This is the review of the Nike Pegasus 37, yeah, officially Nike Zoom Pegasus, but everybody talks about them like Pegasus. And these are my new ones, bought them. And they are still clean, but I ran already on them. These are my old Pegasus, the 36. And yeah, I'm not very original with the color choice in my pick of color. Because this is the 36 and this is, in my opinion, these are the best running shoes. Not because they are just the fastest or the most comfortable or the best lightweight, but because they do everything just great. They are affordable, they are really comfy, they are quick, they are breathable. Let's go to the 37. And they have changed quite a lot. You see the 36. Here, 37, so this is a new one, and I could imagine if there would be like 36 here on and 37 here, you could also get a feeling, yeah, this is new, because yeah, what looks better? This is lighter, this has the totally different lacing pattern, and those are laces. I like these laces, but they snap often. Not on those Pegasus, but they have other Nikes, oh no, not all, not those, but I have white Nikes, and those snap, because, and they just chose another way of attaching those. By the way, these are my Zoom X, my real racy shoes, the big ugly shoes with the carbon fiber soles, really quick. Those are quicker than the Pegasus, but also they are $300. Those are like 120, 125. Totally comfortable. What's different? So ventilation on the top side, so these are little smaller holes, but as breathable. Also a little bit smaller nose piece and more nicely shaped. Backside, they are as hard as stiff. What I like about the Nikes nowadays is this small point here, and also on the 37, so that stayed the same besides the graphics here on the back side. And I think, yeah, it's the same graphics as on the Vaporflies. There we are. And you can see this design, those pointy designs, is also on the Vaporfly, but more, yeah, more, how call it, do you call it? More in your face pointy. And this is already very nice. So, backside, and yeah, the 36 are real dirty, 37 not, a little bit. There hasn't been a lot changed. You can see just the pattern, the long here on the outside, also here on the 37, and the grippy stuff on the inside, like here. Those are real, you see that? I really, yeah, those are just worn out, and I ran too long on those, to be honest. I did a marathon, I'm doing a marathon in like 2 weeks, so I did a lot of miles. But you can see I'm kind of a neutral runner. Yeah, when I ran on those, I thought immediately, oh yeah, that's why I needed new Pegasus shoes. And yeah, everyone who asked me, I just advise Pegasus. I think these are the best shoes for the most runners, not for every runner, for the most runners. So, Pegasus 37, nice shoe. I will put them on the blog with the other shoes. Please see the link below this video and rate this video with a thumb. Bye bye.